When Alexander McQueen, who sat at this table with me, committed suicide, what did you think?
Many things, Charlie. I knew Alexander. I knew Lee. I understood.
What did you understand?
That loneliness, that pain, that, I mean, as addicts, we're in search of perfection. We're setting that bar impossibly high. We don't understand why we're doing it, and people say, wow, how are you going to top that? And we're like, well, yeah, we're going to, don't worry. That's what, you know, makes us wake up in the morning. I was very sad.
But you think the lifestyle that he and both of you had contributed, he also had some medical issues that we all are aware of, that had nothing to do with alcohol or drugs.
I don't know what you mean by lifestyle. I mean,
well, the style of getting up in the morning and knowing you got to top that, and the style that you were in the center of public attention, and you know everybody's eyes are on you, and you know that every day you're going to be judged not by the past collection, but by the next collection.
Yeah, you're only as good as the last.
Only as good as your last collection.
Join us online at charlierose.com.